Are you trying to lose some weight? Do you want to get in shape? There are so many food items that can help you shed extra pounds fast. In today's video, we're going to talk about 6 metabolism-boosting foods that can help you with this. Eggs. Protein is a very important nutrient which can help boost your metabolism. Eggs are packed with protein, and they have the added advantage of being low on fat and calories. Nuts and seeds. They're good for when you want something on the go. Not only does that keep your metabolism working, you also get fewer hunger pangs between your meals. Nuts and seeds also come packed with microcarbs, protein, and other important nutrients. Spicy food. Studies show that spices such as ginger, black pepper, and mustard can raise your metabolic resting rate. This is the rate at which your body burns calories when it's busy resting. Water. It's pretty obvious that water is essential for our body. Not only is it necessary to keep you hydrated, but water also helps you with weight loss, as well as boosting your metabolism. Avocados. They're packed with important fiber, vitamins, minerals, and heart-healthy fats. Studies show that avocados can actually lower metabolic syndrome in adults. Green tea. Green tea extract has the power to increase the metabolism in your body. It can even burn calories when you're resting. Green tea is really good for fitness. So now, which of these foods will you choose to lose your extra pounds?